Very good morning, ladies and gentlemen. As the captain has said, my name is Vicky. It'd be my pleasure to be looking after you all for your flight around Glasgow. Just closed the aircraft door, just about to show you the safety demonstration, so please may I ask that you give me your full attention and remove any headphones for the few minutes this will take. Your seatbelts should be fastened securely whenever the seatbelt signs are on. Your seatbelts are fastened, adjusted and released as now demonstrated. Safety cards are in your seat pocket. Please take this out and study carefully before departure, as it points out the emergency exits aboard a aircraft and the brace position that should be adopted in the event of an emergency. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, please proceed immediately to your nearest exit, leaving all personal belongings on board when evacuating. We have 4 emergency exits aboard a aircraft, 2 at the front of the cabin, 1 either side, and 2 in the middle of the cabin, over wing, 1 either side. Please take your time to familiarise yourself with your exits, bearing in mind they may be behind you. All emergency exits are clearly marked and floor level lighting will guide you to your nearest exit. Your life jackets are underneath your seat. Should issues be required, remove it from its cover, place it over your head, pass the tapes around your waist, tying in a double knot to one side as now demonstrated. Play your life jackets inside the aircraft. Only when outside the aircraft, pull sharply down on the red toggle to inflate. If your life jacket fails to inflate or requires topping up, you can use the top-up tube. All life jackets are equipped with a light and a whistle for attracting attention. As we prepare for takeoff, please ensure all seat belts are securely fastened, all armrests are down, seat backs, table trays are in the upright position. We hope you enjoy your flight with us and thank you for your attention.
I'm obsessed with aviation.
So what do you do?
I used to be a solicitor and now I do health and safety. update. We're taxiing out just to runway 23 there in the Airbus A380. If you're interested, the aircraft is just about to land. It was 6 miles the last time, so as we make the right turn, those are on the left-hand side. Might get a good view of the A380.
Thank you.
not permitted. Unfortunately, due to the short duration of this flight, I'm